forearms on the stability ball about shoulder width apart, and extend your legs back into a plank position. Your body should form a straight line from shoulders to heel as you keep your core and glutes engaged to hold this position as steady as possible.